Can you imagine what it would be like if it was in fact an all-tie final? Final above 300 level for over a year. As I said, the first time she's beaten a higher ranked opponent. Tunjun, 5 years to get representatives in Paris in July. Really picking her spots. Where you think, right, this is it, the job is done. I mean, you can't be 2 points ahead, you can't be 5 points ahead, because you have to just keep playing until the game is done. Shot by Supernina, to that. Tell you one thing. Again, good variation by Supernina. Forcing into those defenses. He had against Tunju. Stretching Wang Jie. Shot that's been causing and Supernina that's winning that net battle right now. Of course, by being in there. From her that got her that first game win, and I'm sure that's something that her net shots weren't coming off either. That was better. Their home open. information from G. So we need an equal to it. Oh, that's a great shot. Good anticipation by Super Nina. Oh, just. A great shot from Super Nina. Enough of these duels. Great mid-court defense again. Super Nina. Oh. Oh, what a return by. Both players being very careful now. She was caught out there. That was a great response. Now she's in control again. There's her footwork. You see Super Nina, how quickly she's getting around court. Oh, more pressure coming in by Super Nina. Fantastic rally. Defending by Super Nina. Attitude from the Thai coaching staff, because Wang Ji has definitely picked it up. Super Nina needs to keep this intensity going. Super Nina. Even though Super Nina is 14th. Match. That retirement against Yao Jiamin. Off the mark, Wang Zhiyi in this semi-final to get started, but now she looks like she's back up to speed. Turned well. Oh, great! midcourt defence, instinctive from Wang Zhiyi. But that was led to Wang getting back. Too short, definitely can't leave things too high. Both players more than capable of delivering like that. What a shot! Could be great variation again. These are tough rallies. Great court coverage by Supanina. Oh! Discipline in every sport. Do get a situation where it's the underdog's day. Ken just doesn't stop. Court coverage, running back and forth. Oh, get some power and then more. The way she's playing today, the way she's playing yesterday.
Mana tetai, jangan tetai.
That's a different story entirely. Last ditch defending.
13 berapa? 12. Itu 13 berapa?
She's had to do a lot of cross-court covering. Wonderful. Super Nina.